place. And the Africans who are here, you need also, as you pray for USA, don't forget your mother continent. Don't forget where you came from. Our time has come. And may I tell you something? If what is happening in Burundi will continue, the last revival might begin there. You go and stay out and you see the Holy Spirit coming down. People, you know, are speaking in his tongues. And they are top leaders in the government. Our time has come. God is not a respecter of persons. Be ye holy, for I am holy, says the Lord. Be ye holy, your God is holy. Don't be mixed up here. You want God to open doors for you? Read Psalms 34 prayerfully. And one day you will harvest for what you know, whatever you sow, you reap. What you sow, you reap. We need to walk in a holy way throughout our lives. And God will open new doors for you. God will bless you. And you will be a blessing to your family, to your country. And wherever you are, you will be a blessing. Our time has come. Amen. I want to pray for you. Then remember me in your prayers. I'm taking off tomorrow. And I believe by the grace of God, some other time we shall meet again when we can share more and more in his word. Let us all start.